Welcome to SPRINGFIELD Gardens Church of the Nazarene. We're so excited for you guys to be here. Reminder, please silence your phone at this time. And also be advised that the two back benches on both sides of the church are for parents with small children and the elderly. Now, let's read our vision statement.
SPRINGFIELD Gardens Church of the Nazarene will strive when the gods become
evangelists.
Worshippers of His grace, members in His kingdom,
and
servants in His service.
Our scripture verse of promise is taken from Hebrews 11:6. Let's read together. But without faith, it is impossible to please Him. For he who comes to God must believe that He is, and that He is a rewarder of those who diligently seek Him.
SPRINGFIELD Gardens Church of the Nazarene's Dance Ministry presents their pre-Valentine's dinner entitled Love Can. This will be held on Saturday, February 8th from 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. at Valley Banquet Hall. Our MC will be Cherry Brown, and we'll be featuring acts like Paula Hines and our dance ministry and many more. Ticket pricing is as follows. Singles, $65. Kids, $40 from the ages of 5 through 12, teens, $55, couples, $120, a family of 4, $200. For tickets and more information, please see Sister Janet.
Our centennial anniversary apparel is back on sale with discounted prices. Hoodies are now $15, polo shirts $10, and t-shirts $5. To purchase, please see Sister Thalia Wilson Palmer or Shannon Eiffel.
We regret to announce the passing of Blossom Faulkner, the sister of Brother Kirk Faulkner, on Saturday, January 11th. Funeral arrangements will be on February 16, 2020 in Jamaica. Please keep Brother Kirk and family in prayer.
If you would like to become a new member or get baptized, please join the new discipleship classes every Sunday following the 8 a.m. service with Executive Pastor Thelma Marshall.
Our next baptism and new membership will be Sunday, February 9th. Interested candidates, please see Executive Pastor Thelma Marshall or call the church office at 718-528-0983.
Just a few upcoming events. Month of Prayer and Fasting will take place from January 1st to the 31st.
Our next annual church meeting is today during the Sunday school hour.
On Sunday, January 26th, prayer meeting will be following the second service immediately. And on Friday, January 31st, prayer will be held from 7 p.m. to 12 midnight. We'll be praying for things like church revival, church restoration, and church reclamation.
SPRINGFIELD Gardens Church of the Nazarene, in association with Food Bank of New York City, offers free tax preparation to the community. This will be from January 28th to April 8th. No appointments needed. For more information, please contact the church office. Rule Yourself Fitness Program, sponsored by Christ the King, presents free fitness class to the community on Mondays at 7:30 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. and Saturdays at 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. This will be held at the Bird School at 14502 Farmers Boulevard. For more information, please call 917-225-2621. Happy birthday to the following persons celebrating this week. On January 17th, Grace Daruku. On January 19th, Zoe Rogers and Gabrielle Skinner. On January 20th, Aline Charles. On January 22nd, Alicia Beverly Davis and Gregory Colebrook. On January 23rd, Alric Brown and Yondell Hodge. On January 24th, Peyton Brown, Patrick Jones, Chantel Marshall, and Wayne James. On January 25th, Trinity Blades, Roderick Daly, Natasha Folks, and Pauline Marshall. Have a wonderful birthday. Let's read our inspirational thoughts for this week. All together, please. First, there are two types of people who will tell you that you cannot make a difference in this world. Those who are afraid to try, and those who are afraid you will succeed. We may encounter many defeats, but we may not be defeated. And third, if you are working on something that you really care about, you don't have to be pushed. The vision will pull you. For more information, visit our church website, springfieldnaz.org, or text SGCN to 99000 to receive text alerts. Download our app and like us on Facebook.